Hey everyone, this is going out to Val Verde High School, Val Verde Student Success Academy, and Val Verde Academy. Welcome to our virtual Light 9 News Show. My name is Caleb, and I'm reporting to you from my house.
Hey everyone, my name is Christian, and this is the show for the weekend, September 8th through September 11th. I'm also coming to you from Mi Casa. So Caleb, you said it was Labor Day. What'd you do, man?
Nothing much, man. Actually, I know it was Labor Day, but we didn't really do anything. I just kind of worked on some work for school, and then that was pretty much it. We didn't, you know, because of this whole COVID thing and everything. Even at home, we didn't really do anything. So, yeah. Well, what about you? What did you do?
I was just really staying at my friend's house. It got really hot, so we just bought a whole bunch of drinks and ice cream and just had fun over there. Hey, but, you know, we're getting distracted. We better get onto the news.
Yeah. So today we have some important information from our school counselor, Mr. McCarrick, and our school principal, Mr. Coelho. But first, here's Christian with an update on COVID-19. Christian?
Coronavirus update. Good morning, everyone. I'm Christian, and this is the latest update for COVID-19, aka coronavirus. First, you should know how to catch it. To practice social distancing and stay 6 feet away from each other. If you think that you might have the virus, symptoms may appear from up to 2 to 14 days after exposure to the virus, like fevers or chills, cough or shortness of breath, headaches, and a new loss of taste or smell. If you do start showing these symptoms, please visit your local doctor. If you do have these symptoms and do not believe you have the virus, please still visit your doctor to make sure you and other people around you are safe. Now, just alone in Riverside County, there has been a total of 51,000 cases and 1,000 deaths. And alone in California, there has been 688,000 cases and 12,000 deaths. In America, there has been 6 million cases and 200,000 deaths. And in the world, there has been 25 million cases, 15 million recoveries, and 900,000 deaths. I'm Christian, and this is the latest for the COVID-19 update. Thank you.
Thank you for that report, Christian.
Now let's go to Mrs. Uribe with some ASP news.
Hey VVHS, VVA, and SSA, I just wanted to come back on here to kind of give you guys a round of applause for these past 4 weeks that you guys have completed. We're almost halfway through this first quarter. It's going by so quick. So I want to encourage you guys to stay on top of your classes, keep asking those questions. I know Zoom, for those of us that use Zoom, has been a little wacky, but you know, keep going, don't give up. Communicate with your teachers, and then we'll try to help you as best as we can. But if you guys are still interested in ASB, please reach out. I do still have some spots available. You know, even if you're wondering what it's all about, what do we do? Basically, we're the ones that take care of all the events on campus. So especially if you're a creative person, I want to encourage you to reach out to me. We put out like prom, we'll do any assemblies in the future. We're hoping to, once we get back onto campus, maybe we can put on some rallies and whatnot. But for the time being, we're focusing on our online platform and spreading positivity and school spirit and all that good stuff. So if you're a leader already, or if you're just wondering what it would take for you to be a leader, we'll train you. We got you. But you know, come talk to us. We have a really great team. It almost feels like our family. Away from our home, but right now we're coming to each other from our homes, so it's a very fun time that we're having. But please reach out if you're interested. Otherwise, I do want to say thank you for those of you guys that did the Spirit Week a couple of weeks ago, as well as those of you that participated in our Trivia Thursday Kahoot last week. I will be pulling some names pretty soon. And so you'll want to keep an eye on our social media, as well as keep it, you know, your advisory teachers will let you guys know who our winners are for that. Last but not least, no, two more things. First thing is that please make sure that you are logging into that online portal. I sent out an email, and you should have gotten links from your advisory teachers as well, so that you can upload your own digital ID, and you'll be able to kind of pick your own picture. Seniors, you guys are able to upload some silly pictures. Please keep them appropriate. Otherwise, I will have to reject them and you will have to retake them. But other than that, get, you know, be kind of fun with it. Be a little creative. Just for the seniors though, everybody else, you have the chance to kind of take a picture that you actually like. And retake it until you like it. So please get on that as soon as you can. And then the last thing that I would like to do is present our brand new executive board for this school year. without further ado, we have our new president, which you guys voted for. You know, we had 95 of you guys vote. So round of applause to you guys for being involved and for exercising your civic duty and your right to vote. Even if it is just our small local school-wide election, it's a big deal. So our president for this year is going to be Mr. Dylan Garcia Quirarte, so congratulations to him. Our vice president, who won by one vote. Okay, that's how much your guys' vote counts. Crazy. But our vice president for this year is Mr. Christian Cottrell. Our treasurer for this year is Evan Gonzalez. And then our secretary for this year, she wasn't on the ballot. But you know, we had some changes behind the scenes, but she's going to be Xiomara Hernandez is going to be our secretary for the Val Verde High School. At Val Verde Academy, by unanimous decision, we have Miss Ty Tyson, who's going to be our president for VVA. So congratulations to you guys. Please reach out to them. They're the ones, again, who make things happen on campus. You guys voted for them. Keep them accountable. Give them your ideas. And let's make this a great year. If you need to reach out to me, those of you seniors that are on the Google Classroom, you can reach me through there, or you can send me an email, muribe@valverde.edu. Otherwise, the best way to stay up to date and stay in touch in terms of what's going on campus is on Instagram and Twitter. So we can be found at @VVHS_ASB. I'll be doing giveaways. We're gonna be doing some Spirit Weeks on there. I already gave out some really cool, hoodies and custom, shirts and stuff. And so I want to give out more of those to y'all for staying up to date, for showing spirit, and for just doing a good job in your schoolwork as it is. I'm looking to do competitions on there. I'm looking to do maybe some scavenger hunts, get some DoorDash delivered to those of you guys that participate and those of you guys that win our little competitions and stuff. But, you're not going to find out about those if you don't look for it, if you don't follow us on Instagram and Twitter. So please do so. Keep an eye on your advisory class. Everything and anything that you need to know is going to come out on there. And otherwise, keep it classy nights. I'll see you guys next time. Have a good one.
Thank you for that report. Now here is our school guidance counselor, Mr. McCary.
Good morning, everybody, and welcome back from the three-day weekend. I only have two announcements for you guys, and it's very important, especially for my seniors. One, credit recovery is starting soon for our seniors who are behind in credits. Please look out for communication from Mr. Vlastos about credit recovery if you're one of those seniors that need extra credits to graduate on time to get that extra class. Now, two, we are getting close to our halfway point of September 18th. If you are falling behind in classes, make sure you catch up on your classes, because on September 18th, the grades that you have in your classes will be sent home to your parents as progress reports. So make sure you keep your grades up so your parents are not surprised in their mail. Now, you've been doing a great job about communicating with me. We're gonna follow the same rules. If you have any questions about credits or schedule changes, definitely go to your advisory teacher, have them email me, and I'll respond as soon as I can to you directly. If you can give me your phone number or any specific questions you have in those emails, that will help me greatly. Thank you guys, and welcome back to a short week.
Thank you, Mr. McCarrick. Here's Caleb with the quote of the week.
Hey everyone, I'm here with this week's quote of the week. This week's quote of the week by Mary Kay Ash is, "Don't limit yourself." Many people limit themselves to what they think they can do. You can go as far as your mind lets you. What you believe, remember, you can achieve. That's it for this week's quote of the week.
Good afternoon, Val Verde High School students. My name is Xiomara Hernandez. I am running for ASB Vice President, and I just want to let you know to keep up the good work and to have the best online school experience. I know it's a hard decision and a hard year, but we could do this, seniors. We got this.
Hi, my name is Mia Alvarez, and I'm a ninth grader. I go to Val Verde Academy, and a piece of advice for you is to stay positive and continue working hard.
Hey, everybody. What's going on? Christian Cottrell, your vice president, you know, because you voted for me. But I just came here to introduce myself, to let everybody know who I am and what I plan on doing this year. So what I have planned for this year is to make ASB more in touch with the students and let them know like who ASB is and what they do and what they're here for. But you know, we can't go out and you know do all that online. So online, what I think we should do is, you know, do more Kahoot activities and Rocket League tournaments and stuff like that, just to let the school know that we're still here and we haven't forgot about you guys. And you know, just giving the kids a break from school and the work and stuff like that. And how I feel about ASB, I feel welcomed. It's like a second family, I guess you can say. And I think you should join ASB if you feel like you want to get more involved with the school, or if you just, you know, if that's just what you want to do. And also, lastly, I would like to say thank you to everybody for voting for me as your vice president, you know, and I just have a lot of ideas and hopefully you guys can be around to see them. And after I show you all what my ideas are, hopefully you guys will vote for me again as just your president, because I don't plan on stopping at vice president. I want big things in life, so I will. That's what I'm gonna get. I'm gonna get big things in life. I'm gonna be the greatest and be number one. That's just who I was born to be. And hopefully you'll see that soon too. Thank you.
Hey guys, my name's Jack. I'm a senior at Val Verde High School. I'm new to ASB. Really excited to be joining the team. They asked me for a piece of advice that I can give you guys, and most important thing I can say right now is to just move forward. Get all your stuff turned in, make sure you're on point with your teachers, keep on the same page. And yeah, that's pretty much it. I know this is not what really anybody expected to be online this year. I know everybody wanted to be back at school at least, but hey, you gotta do what you gotta do. But anyway, it's nice to be on the ASB team, and hopefully I get to meet all the members later. Bye.
Hello everyone, my name is Sarah Nelly Ramirez. I am a sophomore at Val Verde Academy. I hope everyone is doing just fine. I know some of you are bored and tired of this quarantine life, and so am I, but we could get through this together. Right now, we just need to focus on ourselves and our families, and just to keep working on our schoolwork. I also want to thank the teachers for doing an amazing job. I know we're all new to this Zoom and distant learning environment, but from what I can see, we are doing a great job. Anyways, I hope everyone is doing just fine, and I hope you guys have a great day today.
Thank you. Here's Ms. Dostasol with important in-school information for you.
Hi again, it's Mrs. D, and I wanted to remind you of a few things that are going on with the PBIS world. So, everyone, you have your Panorama surveys. If you haven't logged into Panorama yet and filled out your SEL and police surveys, make sure you do so. Last week we had 25% at Val Verde High School complete it, and 95% at Val Verde Academy. So make sure we get that done. Our surveys close on the 9th. Thank you very much. With ASB, we're planning our monthly spirit weeks. In August, we had great participation, and we had participants win some prizes from ASB. That was a lot of fun. Great merchandise going out. And lastly, we have some digital IDs that are out there. The links have been shared, so make sure you're taking your pictures and uploading them so your digital IDs are being taken care of. Again, it's great to be a part of this school, and I look forward to getting to know all of you. Have a great day.
Thank you, Mrs. Dostasil. Here's our school principal, Mr. Coelho.
Good morning, everyone. Student Success Academy, Val Verde Academy, Val Verde High School. I hope everyone's doing well this fabulous Tuesday morning. That's right, Tuesday. We had a 3-day weekend. Yesterday was a holiday. I hope everyone had a great 3 days off, restful, had some fun along the way, maybe barbecued. But we're back, and it's a fresh week, new week. I just want to encourage every single one of you to make sure you're connecting with your teachers via email, phone, Google Classroom, whatever way you're going to connect. I want to encourage you, make sure you do so. And when you're connected, get engaged. Your teachers are there to help. They're there to support you. They're there to teach you. And they can't do that unless you're engaged. I want to encourage you, engage, get connected. If you're having troubles, I know we have a lot of tech issues coming up. We have people that'll help. You got to call, you got to reach out, email your teachers, let them know you have an issue so that they can get the message out, can direct you to someone that can help you if they cannot. But we don't know unless you reach out to us. So please know, we're here to help you, but you got to let us know. And with that, I just want to really say, keep going, folks. I know it's not easy, it hasn't been easy, but it's going to work out. We are going to succeed on this, but I need to encourage you guys. You guys got to keep pushing through. Keep fighting through all these issues we're having, because it's part of the change, it's part of the process. But if we take it with a good attitude and understand that we will get through this once we work through it, I think we'll be in a better place. And I do believe that this transition is taking us to a better place when it comes to academics and learning and teaching. There's some positives out of this. Sometimes it's hard to see it when you're going through it, but no, at the end of this, there is a positive. There will be a reward. And with that, I just want to wish you all a great week, a great day. Stay connected. Visit our websites. Visit our and connect and join to our social media platforms. Our groups are blasting out all the time. Stay connected. That's a great way to stay updated with the latest news and what's going on. With that, I just want to say, have a great day. Thank you.
Well, that's it for our news show. Make sure you watch it every week.
We will be broadcasting it from our YouTube channel. Please subscribe at VVUSD Teen Vision. Well, I'm Caleb.
And I'm Christian. Until next week, same night time.
And same night channel. Goodbye.
Goodbye.